center up in Richmond Glen. Apparently that's where he's testing his new product. Let's get over there. Sounds like the troop couldn't wait to get started! Let's go!
For mi familia!
Screw you!
Hey, I need to...
Oh no! I've been breaking through!
Jesus!
Welcome to my little clinical trial.
We're testing a hypothesis.
Will a sufficiently large dose of my new formula cause you to become permanently insane?
It's pathetic! Trapped in your delusions. Scared the little green men are coming to take you away.
Well, I am a man of science. I know what you're doing. You see the possibility of healing, and it terrifies you.
You want to remain trapped in this horror show of denial, self-gratification, and unrestrained savagery. You fear me
because I offer you peace,
self-understanding, self-acceptance, and all for half the price of my closest market competitor!
Woohoo! Aliens! I've seen some extraterrestrials! Enough!
You can only hide behind your mask of frivolous nihilism for so long. I'm warning you to lay down your weapons, apologize to my staff, and enroll in my two-week anger management retreat.
You will sign over your
business, your supplies, your staff.
You will accompany me to South America.
We will make progress.
You will build
my paradise, flip my brick!
cube head now, you hypersexual and neurocognitively impaired snub-nosed little tramp? I am Dr. Isaiah Friedlander, PhD! While you were at the prom with that fucking jock,
where was I?
Oh,
that's right.
Studying. Studying for this moment. And I will not be denied what I deserve by some band of freaks. Freaks! Freaks! Freak fucker? And another freak fucker? Guys! We are free fucker overall!
Look in the mirror! Confront yourself! I do not need to put a stop to you!
I merely need to let you self-destruct! Wait, that's me!
I'm trying to kill me!
About to have a break.